Hare Krishna. Today is a very special day for we, the devotees of Sri Sri Radha Krishna, devotees of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Today is the day, about 500 years ago, Srimad Nityananda Prabhu accepted Raghunath Das Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami's residence was not too far away from here, on the bank of the Ganges. There's a village called Shaptogram. Those days, Shaptogram was the main port of Bengal. We have to recognize those days India was the most prosperous country, and in India Bengal was the most prosperous country, and this place was the port of Bengal. All the major financial activity taking place here, and Raghunath Das Goswami's family, Raghunath Das Goswami's father and his uncle were the landlord of this place. You can say king of this place. Their annual income was 2 million gold coins. 2 million gold coins was the annual income those days. And Raghunath Das Goswami was the only successor, only inheritance to that wealth. And Raghunath Das Goswami became attracted to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And Raghunath Das Goswami became totally disinterested, totally disgusted with materialistic way of life. All the wealth became totally insignificant to him. Raghunath Das Goswami attempted many times to run away from home and go to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but he didn't succeed. Whenever he ran away, his father sent the sentries, the guards, to catch him back and bring him back. Then one day Nityananda Prabhu came here in this place, Panihati. About 500 years back, on this day, on the bank of this Ganges, Nityananda Prabhu was sitting under a banyan tree surrounded by his associates. And one of his associates said, "Oh, Raghunath is here, he's offering obeisances to you." Nityananda Prabhu jokingly said, "Oh, where is that thief? Bring him here." So Raghunath Das Goswami was escorted to Sri Chaitanya to Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu very mercifully placed his lotus feet on his head, and he decided to punish him. He called him a thief, and he decided to punish him. Why did he call him a thief? There was no need for him to steal anything. I mean, he had so much wealth. 2 million gold coins is his annual income. So why is he calling him a thief? He was addressed as a thief because he was approaching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu directly, superseding Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu is the owner of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Without Nityananda Prabhu's mercy, no one can get Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and his mercy. Therefore, Nityananda Prabhu called him a thief, and he decided to punish him. The punishment is that he'll have to feed him and all his associates with cheap rice and yogurt. Chira dodhi. Chira means flat rice, and dodhi means yogurt. And Raghunath Das Goswami accepted that punishment, and he made an arrangement, a huge arrangement, of distribution of chip rice and yogurt, chira dodhi. And hundreds of thousands of people came. It all started with Nitanda Prabhu's associates, but the news spread that such an arrangement has been made. Whoever is coming, getting chira dodhi and sweets, mangoes and jackfruit and lychees and bananas, anything that is available. People just started to come there and selling all those items. And sweetmeat dealers brought sweets from all over, and they all were distributed. It has been described that not only the land part was occupied with the devotees, even the Ganges was occupied. There was no room here. People were standing on the Ganges and eating this chip rice and yogurt. Since that time, the festival is going on every year on this particular day. Bengal that way is a very holy place. People here generally are very pious, and hundreds of thousands of people come every day here. Especially on this day of this festival, the whole place gets filled up. Today we saw there was no place out there. That's why I am giving you an interview here on the bank of the Ganges. There was no other place to stand there. So that's how this festival is being celebrated every year. And ISKCON had been involved since 1980. We used to come here those days, organize this festival. Then eventually we found a temple here, which is a Devi temple. But this temple has now become a temple of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Devi, Jagadhatri Devi, Durga Devi is getting an opportunity to worship Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu here and receiving their bread, their prasads every day. So this is our Chiradoi festival that we are celebrating today. The whole day, hundreds of thousands of plates of prasad have been distributed, and now it is coming to an end. It's the evening, and the whole day people have been participating in the temple, in the activities here. Not only we are involved here, there are other many people, many others, Gaudiya Sampradayas and Vaishnava Sampradayas, even Savadiyas, they also come here and have a grand celebration. And so we are very, very happy to have been able to participate in this festival today. I was in America just to participate in this temple. I flew directly from New York to India, and I came here the day before yesterday. Actually, the 2 days before yesterday. And we are here. And here, as I mentioned, we found a temple right on the bank of the Ganges. It's a beautiful spot, beautiful location. And the temple is developing. ISKCON is distributing Krishna consciousness in this area. Many, many people are responding very nicely. So please come. We have nice accommodation here. We have the facilities for distribution of prasad and facilities of chanting and dancing in ecstasy. And for the last 5 days, we have been celebrating this festival, which started on Nirjala Ekadasi, day before yesterday. Then yesterday, then today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow. For 5 days, we'll have a grand festival here. So please come, if possible, to come and celebrate, participate in this festival. If you can't come for the festival, come anytime at your convenience. On the way to Mayapur, this is a beautiful place. Please come here. And if possible, spend a few days here. On your way to Mayapur or your way from Mayapur, we extend our heartiest invitation to you. Thank you all very much. Hare Krishna. Gaur Premanande Hari Hari. Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Bolo. Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Krishna, Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.